I met with these clients 3 years before this reno actually began. They just moved in, they knew there was a lot about it that they wanted to change. It's your typical narrow house where the kitchen is in the middle, it's galley style, and everything is closed off. She really is a short order cook. She has two little boys who have very different tastes, and that just wasn't conducive to a dining room that was separated from the kitchen. She said something to me like, "Show me one person who actually loves their galley kitchen." And she has a really good point. I haven't really met any in my career. She really said early on, "I think I want a white kitchen with something really strong." And we came up with this armoire idea. On one side is the fridge, on the other side is the pantry. And we mimicked it in the bar and dining area where we did another armoire, but this time with glass. She has a lot of beautiful things to display, so this was a good opportunity to put them behind glass, keep them contained, and also bring some continuity through the kitchen. We ended up with this pocket that had a lot of space at the end of the dining room, and that's when we started to think, maybe this kitchen can be laid out differently than your typical kitchen. We gave it its own bar, pantry, coffee area, a computer hub for the family, a little stool that sits at it rather than your typical desk. I really love that we thought about it differently because it actually works the way they live. The family room is also not very large when you really look at its dimensions, but because it's open to the dining room and the kitchen, it doesn't feel small. It has just enough comfortable seating for the family. This is where they watch TV together. We thought we would do another gallery wall. So we've hung her pieces in an eclectic way. There's no rhyme nor reason to this pattern. That way she can add to it as she finds things in her travels, and there's really no right or wrong way to do it. One of my favorite finds in this process was this reclaimed door that we found to use on the pantry. We had the idea to do a sliding door. We knew our dimensions, I gave them to the client, and off she went on her hunt. And she found a really great piece, and I think it makes this kitchen what it really was meant to be. In most of our projects, there is always save and splurge, and we have to really decide what is going to be the splurge. In this case, the dining table made sense because, again, it was longer than normal. We wanted it to be wood, and we wanted it to be interesting. So we did have this custom piece made. It's a gorgeous oak top and a solid metal trestle base, but the save were the chairs that go with it. She found these wonderful vintage bentwood chairs, and we had them sprayed, and then we had the seats upholstered in a vinyl, which is very practical for their family. Hand in hand with a very long banquette comes a very long wall above that banquette that one has to deal with. The mirrors were great because they brought symmetry. We mounted these beautiful sconces to them to bring extra light over there. We just thought, why don't we do a beautiful plate wall? We can bring in pattern and color, and this is an inexpensive thing to do. The living room feels a little bit different from the rest of the main floor in that it's a little lighter and brighter. We stuck with the same wall color, which was a nice fresh white, but we went into the florals. It feels more feminine than the rest of the house, and that's primarily because the wife in this situation uses it the most. She curls up in the front window, reads her books away from everybody else, so she got to choose those fabrics in that palette. I'm so happy with how this one turned out. This is probably one of our most popular kitchens when we show it to clients. I think because it feels different enough, but classic, that you know you're not gonna tire of it anytime soon. And ultimately, that's what we're always trying to do. I don't want anyone having to renovate again anytime soon, although it does keep me in business.